Okay, we finished with the letter E. Now we're going to a little vocabulary. Siempre yo les recomiendo a los estudiantes, esto es lo que yo uso con todos los estudiantes, en este caso con ustedes porque están un poquito más avanzados. Se llama 1500 SAT, Vocabulary Words, se llama. 1500 SAT, Vocabulary Words. Siempre les aviso, ustedes pueden estar en Google, buscarlo y pueden repasarlo o estudiarlo porque durante las clases no hay mucho tiempo. Eso no quiere decir que no lo vamos a hacer. Siempre lo recomiendo. ¿Para qué? Para que vayan abriendo, aprendiendo este vocabulario y especialmente del SAT, porque el SAT es un examen que lo dan en universidades o en colegios para que pues puedan pasar o cumplir con lo que las instituciones piden. So a veces van a haber palabras poco fáciles, otras un poquito difíciles, pero este es el examen que se usa siempre para entrar a universidad o en colegios. So es un vocabulario que me gusta porque le indica la pronunciación, le da el significado y a la vez también le da una oración. So, cuando cada vez que tengan ustedes su tiempo libre y si desean, pues den su tiempo, pueden entrar y practicar. ¿Ok? Pero es lo que yo uso. Uso con la mayoría de los estudiantes. Depende en el nivel que también se encuentren. So, tenemos. Recuerden, vocabulario es para. Estamos trabajando en cuatro cosas: listening, reading, pronunciation, and writing. ¿Ok? Mientras vemos, escuchamos o leemos la palabra, los demás pueden ir escribiendo, because of matter of time, o su tiempo. Pero es lo que trabajamos: cuatro cosas: listening, reading, pronunciation, and writing. So let's go.
Wood and start a bonfire.
Anyway, we have Kindle. Kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire. Again, kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire. Okay, let's do this. Melanie.
Kindle. The kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick
Yes, majestic.
kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Good. Samantha.
To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Muy bien. Sara.
Kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Very good. Mateo.
Kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start bonfire.
Ok, Mateo, dos palabritas. Esta de aquí, acuérdese del tip. ¿Cómo pronunciamos? Dígalo.
Use.
Use. Ok, y aquí, dos o juntas. ¿Cuál fue el
Very.
tip? Fire.
Very.
Wood. Pronunciamos como una U. Dígalo.
Very good.
Wood. Ok, firewood. Good, Mateo. Allison.
Kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Very good. Stephanie.
To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matching stick to kindle the firewood.
Fire, firewood.
Firewood.
Wood.
And start a bonfire.
Fire.
Bon
fire. Okay.
Bon fire.
Fire. Okay, good. Becky? Internet, Adriel?
The kindle means to start the fire burning. She used a matchsticks to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Okay, Ariel, esta palabra otra vez.
Use.
No, recuerda el tip, no tiene una T, so pronunciamos, no lo pronunciamos de D. Use. Dígalo. Use. All right. Yes, Becky.
Kindle. To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Very good. Yanni?
To kindle means to start a fire burning. She used a matchstick to kindle the firewood and start a bonfire.
Okay, Leonardo.
Kindle means to start a fire burning.
Burning.
She use esa no sé cómo decir a match.
Okay. A match stick. Match stick.
A match stick.
A stick. Yes.
To kindle the
firewood.
Firewood and start a bonfire.
Fire. Okay. Start a bonfire. All right. Saben que el siguiente paso es escribir and put it on the screen, pero por tiempo, I'm gonna trust, voy a confiar en ustedes que lo están escribiendo, okay? It's for your own good, anyway. Es para su buen, for your own good, all right? So I'm gonna trust that. Let's go to the next one.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal.
Heavy industry pollutes our rivers with noxious chemicals.
Okay, noxious. Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal. Heavy industry pollutes our rivers with noxious chemicals. CH la pronunciamos como una K. Okay? En este caso, again, noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal. Heavy industry pollutes our rivers with noxious chemicals. Okay. Well, I'm trusting everyone is writing down. Okay. All right, let's start it. Becky, I'm listening.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal.
Fatal.
Heavy industry pollutes. Come on?
Fatal.
Fatal?
Yes.
Yeah.
Fatal. Very good.
Heavy industry pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
No.
Or chemicals.
No. Okay.
Chemicals.
Very good. Chemicals.
Yeah.
All right. CH como K. Chemicals. Muy bien. Yanni?
Noxious. Something action is harmful and could be even fatal.
Fatal. Fatal.
Fatal.
Yes.
Fatal. Is giving industry for
Pollutes.
pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
No. Chemicals.
Chemicals.
La yes, la CH pronunciamos como una K, ¿qué? Chemicals. Adriel.
Noxious. Summertime. Noxious is harmful and cold, the even
Fatal.
weather. Have
Heavy.
heavy industry boats or rivers with noxious chemicals.
Okay, yes, Leonardo.
Noxious submitting. No, noxious is harmful
Harmful, okay.
and could be even fatal.
Fatal. Fatal.
Pero sí, la
Yes.
mitad.
Okay.
Eso no
Heavy,
sé. ¿Cómo?
heavy, heavy.
Heavy industry pollutes o
Pollutes.
¿cómo?
Pollutes. Pollutes.
Pollutes
Yes.
o rivers with no should
Noxious.
chemicals.
Chemicals. Okay, Leonardo, no bad, no está mal. All right, Sara.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal.
Fatal. La A la pronunciamos como se pronuncia en inglés, A, fatal.
Heavy industry pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
All right, Stephanie.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal. Heavy,
Heavy, heavy.
heavy
Industry.
industry. Esa palabra no sé cómo se
Pollutes, pollutes.
llama.
Yes.
Pollutes or rivers with noxious
Chemicals.
chemicals.
Yes. Recuerden que la H suena como una J, heavy, ¿ok? Melanie.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal. Heavy industry pollutes are rivers with noxious chemicals.
Good job. Samantha.
Noxious. Sometimes noxious is harmful and could be even fatal.
Yes.
Heavy industry pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
Chemicals. Good. Allison.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal.
Yes.
Fatal.
Fatal. Yes.
Heavy industry pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
Good. Y Mateo.
Noxious. Something noxious is harmful and could be even fatal. He used three pollutes or rivers with noxious chemicals.
Okay, esta palabrita otra vez, Mateo.
Heavy.
Heavy. Good. Thank you. All right. Remember, I'm trusting you that you guys writing down, okay? Estoy confiando que están escribiendo. Ok, vamos para la siguiente y con esa creo que vamos a concluir.
Placid. Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet.
The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Placid. Placid. Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. Calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight. Again, placid. Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight. Easy one, fancy one, okay? Melania? We got 2 minutes. Let's talk. Melania?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Very good. Samantha?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Okay, Allison.
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Very good, Mateo.
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Sara?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Yes, Stephanie?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet.
Quiet.
The lake quiet.
Yes.
The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Correct. Adriel?
Placid. Placid means calm, peaceful, and
quiet.
Quiet. The
lake.
The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Good. Becky?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
All right. Yanni?
Placid means calm, peaceful, and quiet. The lake was placid and still under the moonlight.
Okay. Esta palabrita otra vez. Yanni? Esta de aquí.
Peaceful?
No. Peaceful.
Peaceful?
Yes. Correct. Peaceful. Muy bien. ¿Y Leonardo?
Placid.
Placid.
Placid means... ¿Cómo?
Placid.
Placid.
Yes.
Means calm. Peaceful. And... White, the lake was placid.
Placid, yes.
And still under the
moonlight.
Moonlight.
Okay. We're getting there. Don't worry. We're doing good. We're doing good. Estamos haciendo muy bien.